Hi, everybody. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro is coming up. I'm Mike Emmerich. And tonight, we get to see the top team in the league. Wonder what it's like to coach the best team.
Well, why wouldn't you, Doc? You certainly want to be standing behind that bench. But there are some challenges because you know the opposition is going to bring their best. They know that we're playing really well. They don't want to get embarrassed. So I think the challenge is to continue to get the focus from your team, play the way that you have, but understand is that you're going to have to bring your work boots here tonight to have any chance at winning this game.
The Avs coaching staff has prepared them extremely well. Regardless of the situation, they never change. If they're up a goal, down a goal, they stay with their same game plan and adjust accordingly. That's why they're on top of the league standings. And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Cam Ward from the wintry town of Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. Played for a junior hockey team in Red Deer, Alberta called the Rebels. That was a decade ago. Credited with a goal actually put in by the New Jersey Devils in 2011. Smith got the start. You know, if they like the goalie and they like playing for you, you stand a good chance to be strong, and that's the hope for the Avalanche. Terrific action lies ahead. Got it a little close, didn't you? But you're here, and so are we. Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro, and me, Mike Emmerich. Game just started.
Colorado is on fire. Another game, another win. They're making it look almost too easy right now, Doc.
Everything stops except the opinion of this man, Ray Ferraro.
Ward's had an excellent season so far. He's got a high winning percentage, way more wins than losses. He's made enough saves that gives his team a chance to get their feet underneath them when they don't play very well. But he's been pretty consistent this year. We'll see if the opposition can get somebody in his eyes tonight, make it difficult for him to see the puck.
They score! It didn't take long, and things get quiet.
Shane's quick hands allowed him to snap that one off and score the goal.
Enzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
Duchesne's goal has given his team the early lead.
I think everybody in the building felt the momentum starting to change.
Colorado's got that neutral zone faceoff.
Number nine, Matt Duchesne, assisted by number 24.
Now it's directed to Terabyte. Taken on by Duchesne. Kicked out of the scrum. The Avs waiting back in their own end. Gains the zone. A shot. And a good save in the goal crease. And angled to Johnson. Terrific shot, but a denial. Looking to Teravainen. Gets goal!
This is one shot I wish more young hockey players would use. Everybody wants to take the big slapper. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick it comes off your stick. And that was quick.
Ward's unable to clean up the mess in front of him. What a mistake defensively in front of the net.
Pitching this one to Stempniak. Back near the blue line, Behansey. Turned aside off the pad. Colorado's in control as they travel up the wing. Wrist shot. Oh, and he robbed him. Puck is thrown to Stempniak.
And it's a good pickup.
Trying to go to Stempniak. Shoots it on. Turned aside. Up that right side to Duchesne. Laid on to Poloff. Oh, what a save. Lets the shot fly. Just missed the net.
That's gonna happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Moving it to Rask. Shoots one. Got his pad on that one. Colorado's controlling play now up the wing. Wrister off his glove. Pointed to Tootin.
On to Weerkach. Nice tip of the pass. Let's it go. And the possession taken by Stepniak. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Oh, bad giveaway there.
Colorado's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Snapping a pass to Nestrashil. Passing one off now to Bickle. Pitching it to Landeskog. Colorado's up the wing, setting things up.
Landeskog's lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into submission.
Slides it to the point to Berry. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect.
Directing that one to Brickley.
And it's driven back so they can make a change. Pass attempt to Landeskog. Slid to Johnson. With a shot, blocked. The Hurricanes are moving the puck in neutral ice. Pass off the woodwork to Falk. Big drive, wonderful save. Now it's directed to Pollock. Left wing pass to Stahlberg. Propelled, great point blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Landeskog's offensive production stems from the fact that he's able to get away from the guy checking him for just a second to release the puck. That is a skill that people don't talk about. Some have it, some don't.
Last minute of play in the first period.
20 minutes have now been played. Two goals scored, and both by the same team. And let's check out the shots on goal. 12 for Colorado and 9 for the Hurricanes. Landeskog's goal advanced this for his team from a one-goal lead to a 2 as we head to break.
Thank you for your generosity.
We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edzo?
Carolina's lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
We have a little under 3 minutes play. He scores! 3 in a row!
Well, he hit that puck square in the middle of his stick. Great technique.
The goalie must be looking at that player wondering what in creation was he thinking. That's a terrible defensive read, and as a result, the goal is scored.
The Avs have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. Colorado's got that one. Now what?
Scored by number 92.
And that's an offside. No, and for every action, there's a reaction.
When you make a play like that, usually the end result is this.
We're watching, and they're going to add all this up.
The Hurricanes players are screaming from their benches. Their guys won the fight. The crowd is so pumped right now.
Prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Looking to Nestrashil. Chip, no time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Colorado's in control of the puck through center. On the, oh, a save. And he freezes for the whistle.
The Avs center of offense is this player. He has among the highest total points in the league. He has such creativity. If it's not him scoring the goal, he's so good to play with, as his wingers just have to get open.
The Hurricanes with a face-off win. Keeps it going up the wing. Looks from the corner. The Avs have it in their own end.
Landeskog's thinking HT all the way. What a game.
Hand-eye coordination beats that pass again. Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Back near the blue line to Stolberg. Deflected off the blocker. Pitching this one to Bickle. And he steps in. Hatchet's one. Good deflection try, but off the mark. Piked in the slot. They score! They only trail by a pair.
Bickle's quick wrist shot surprised the goaltender in close.
His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot here.
Carolina is only trailing by 2 goals now, and there's lots of time left in the game, though we are in the latter stages of the second period. Colorado's got another face-off win.
Number 29, Brian Bickle. Assisted by number 26.
Puck is picked up by Weirkoch. The Avs look to make a difference up the wing.
15 minutes, 47 seconds.
Many yards gained to Jelinek. Let's it go. Right out of the textbook. He covers and holds on.
Polak's made this skate several times this season. He's got among the highest minutes in penalty total in the league. He's going to add to it again.
Good job on the draw. Carolina's getting an attack ready in their own end. Doing fine up the wing. Smart recovery by Weirkoch. To Landeskog.
Landeskog's had an outstanding evening. He's looking to cap it off with the hat trick.
Little pass from his goalie here. Puck is thrown to Stolberg. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Good stick presence. The Avs flex that leg right out there and blocked it.
1 minute left in the second period.
40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. Time to look at the shots on goal. 21 for the Hurricanes and 20 for Colorado.
Just a friendly reminder about tonight's silent auction.
His team is trailing, but you can't blame him, at least on this one. That big save has kept his team in it as we head to break. Third period about to begin. The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edzo.
The Hurricanes have had the better of the play, Doc, especially in the category of time of possession. They're down in this third period, but they have to start finishing off some of their chances.
Right in front. Pass to the net, not through. Let's go, Arister. Tremendous pressure. Waits with it, out to the point with it now. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Out in front of Shaw. Got in front of another one.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Good work with the stick. Trying to go to Jordan Staal. Moving it to Teravainen. Lets it go, and it's driven away again. Closed off effectively and sealed. Moving it now up the wing. Laid on to Duchesne. Shoots one, and that one turned aside. Blocked that one. Great pressure. Up the boards with it now. Big save.
It's pretty simple, Doc. The Avalanche are outworking the opponent.
Off his pad. Carolina's in possession as they travel through center ice. Hammered. That's a good pad save. A cover, and play is stopped. quick work on the faceoff. Good poke check by Wierkocz. Corral turned a shot on net. And it's nabbed by Wierkocz. The Avs wheel one ahead up the wing. Not a free puck now. Shrugs him off. He's in on an onside play. Possession taken over by Skinner. Snapping a pass to Landeskog. On to Pollock. Oh, deflected away. The Hurricanes continue to probe up the wing. Fires. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
I know that shot just missed the net, but that thing was moving.
Gains the blue line. Simple play, made well, strong defense.
Last minute of the play in the third period.
And that's this one. The Avs have racked up yet another victory.
This team has been hot as of late. They're following their game plan. It's resulting in wins.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.